playing in my mind. Today will be.
Yeah.
We have to command these things. We have to think. We have to speak it. We have to speak it. We have to believe it. Once we spoke it, we believe that today will be the best day. Believe it. Believe it. Believe it. Hallelujah. We thank God that we have the power that God has given us, the authority over things. He's given us power over things. But we let things rule us. Rule us. We don't know the power that we possess. Hallelujah. We just thank God for the power that he's given us. And if anybody needs power, all you have to do is ask for it and say, seek ye first the kingdom. And then when the Holy Spirit comes on, you ask for the Holy Spirit. The Holy Ghost, after you receive the Holy Ghost, then you have what?
Power.
You can't live in this day without that.
Power.
You can't live. You think all of your knowledge you're going to get you by. Oh, I know this. I'm wise. I'm smart enough. I know this. But that stuff ain't working. The devil knows it too. So we have to have the power of the Holy Ghost.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thank God. Thank you, Jesus. Come on. Begin to